How's it going, guys? Hunting the Great Outdoors here. In this video, I'm going to be shooting my 410 for, I'm trying to see what the 3-inch 410 loads I bought. They're estates. I'm going to be shooting them at 6 yards because you guys probably seen on YouTube when the guy grabs the Tom Turkey decoy and sneaks out into the field, and the turkey's run like 6 yards from him, and he shoots it. Well, I'm going to try to reenact that, hopefully. So, I'm at 6 yards, and I'm going to be shooting it one-handed, because I'm going to be holding the decoy in the other hand. So, first, I'm going to one-hand it like this. Next time, I'm going to put it to my shoulder like this and shoot it. So, here we go. Alright, I'll go show you guys that. Alright, this is at 6 yards. It did better than I thought it was going to do. There it is. I'll show you guys a side-by-side of when I shoot it again. So, better than I thought I was going to do, but I'm going to switch to target and I'll get back to you guys when I actually put it to my shoulder and shoot it. So, I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, so this time I'm going to be putting it to my shoulder and seeing how much better I can do. It was kind of hard to kind of keep it steady, so we're going to try it one-handed, putting it to my shoulder. And I was really, really shocked on how good the pattern was. Alright, that was much easier. So I'm thinking about doing that, guys. I'll go show you this target. I'll put it next to each other, like on the floor, so you guys can see both of them. There's that one. I was much more centered that time. It's kind of hard to see it, but that was a good shot. Alright guys, so now we're going back up. I'll tell you what yardage I'm gonna back up to once I figure it out, because I really don't know. But this was at 6 yards, which impressed me a lot. Very impressed with the loads. So I'll bring you guys back once I find out what yards I want to shoot from. All right guys, we're at 12 yards. I doubled where we were sitting before. I'm gonna put it to my shoulder because it's at 12 yards and I want to make sure it's accurate so I can make sure see how the pattern is. So. Alright, let's go take a look at it. Alright, so that was 12 yards. That there's a BB there, BB's off up here, so 12 yards. I could still kill a turkey at 12 yards, which I was kind of surprised, but it's spread out way more. So I'd say, I don't know, we might try to get in at 20, because I want to know, I don't know, because this is kind of nice. I mean, it's definitely a dead turkey, no ifs, ands, or buts about that, so. Let's try it again at probably 20 yards. Let's just go farther back than normal. So, all right, let's go. All right, guys. I just shot the 3-inch shotgun shell. And now I'm gonna shoot the 2 3/4 at the turkey at 12 yards. And I just wanna see the difference, if there's much or if there's any. I think there will be a big difference, but I don't know. So let's test it. Pretty much the same amount of dust.
Alright, let's go check this one out.
Not too bad. Huh. I was expecting a bigger difference, but I'll put the two shells, the 3-inch and the 2 3/4 side by side so you can see if there's any difference. I don't have the other one right here, so I'll put this at the end of the video. So see you guys when I'm shooting at 20 yards. Alright guys, we're at 20 yards. I'm not expecting much because it opened up a lot at 12, and about 6 to 7 yards is probably the max I'll shoot with this, because I have a modified barrel. So if I had a full barrel, it'd probably make it much better, but let's see what 20 yards has to say. If I could learn how to use this gun. Alright, let's go check it out.
Seems like it's not enough to get there. I mean, I'm still seeing stuff blow off the tree.
Yeah, but I don't know.
But
I don't want to press my luck. I don't want to wound an animal. That's not. Yeah, that's not too bad. I was aiming like right up in here. I tried to aim lower instead up here because I thought the pattern was going to be a lot worse than this. But I still probably won't shoot 20 yards. I'm liking 6 to 12 is like I'm probably going to be my max I'll shoot. But so
that's the 410.
I'm gonna make another video with 12 gauge. I'll probably shoot my whatever plays out. I'll make whatever video I can make first. But I'm gonna make the 12 gauge a whole different video. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, share it with all your friends, and I'll catch up with you guys in the next video. And I'm gonna put the picture of all. I don't know how many times I shot. 4 times I shot, I think. And I'll put them all lined up so you guys can see. I'll write on them what they were. So, see you guys in the next video.